Hey everyone, welcome back to Open Country. Today we are picking up right where we left off. And if I remember right, yeah, we gotta talk to old Jerry here. Who's probably still recovering.
What's with the long face, Jerry?
It's them white-tailed deer. Started causing lots of problems.
Being invasive, I suppose.
They've destroyed my gardens and my crops. Them white-tailed nuisance ravaged everything. And I'm not the only one in this situation. And I don't know what to do anymore.
Well, it sounds to me that, one, they are plentiful, or two, they had a rough winter. Have you tried scaring them off?
I've tried everything. Contact repellents, area repellents, firing warning shots at them, placing scarecrows. Nothing worked.
Have you tried building a deer-proof fence? You know what they say, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
I would if I could afford that ounce. For a fence, it's really, really expensive.
So,
are we going to
I
be
help?
Building a fence?
Tell you what, I promised Nancy a few days ago that I'd make her some trophies for her to sell. Can you go hunt those white-tailed deer and collect their trophies?
How many trophies are we talking about?
6 trophies. I know that's a lot, but that's what I promised, and I can't deliver.
I'll help you out. Just tell me where I can find them.
Well, they're everywhere. Mellow Hills, Tumnus Valley, Snow Ridge.
Okay, Is it okay with you if I hunt 2 deer per area? I really don't want Ranger to go all, you've thrown the deer population off balance on me.
I'm all right with that. Sounds like the most responsible solution. Just bring me the trophies once you've hunted in a given area. I don't want to burden you.
So, hunt 2 deer in Tumnus Valley, then get back to you here, then to Snow Ridge and bring them to you, and so on.
Yeah. And take your time, too. It's not that urgent. Just remember, I'm going to repay you after you brought all 6 of them to me.
Okay, good to know. Well, I'm off then.
Become a better hunter, Jerry, and
right on,
you can
Parker.
Do it yourself instead of drinking all the beer.
Hey!
Hey! See if we got anything to sell to Nancy. I guess it helps if I look at the right thing. Nope.
Hey.
Ooh.
Hello.
A little glitchy there. Alright. Let's go hunt some deer. Near Eagle Eyes. Alright, so we're going to head southwest. Let's make sure we got the right gun out. Did you hear that, Bob? Be very, very quiet. Watch out, Fox. See him. Probably up on top of the mountain. And it's going to start raining on us. Yep, up on top of the mountain here. Can we get up this way? It's not going to let us up there. Well, there we go.
I think I spooked him away.
Oh, I got one. No, we don't need the rabbit. So as is typical with this game, we will just leave the area. And then we will come back. And it will be there. And actually, there it goes, right there. But we will never catch up to that. Yep, it's gone. But, like I said, all we gotta do is just go back to that location. And I think we're far enough away now. We might not have gotten far enough away. Alright, we'll just kill some time here till it respawns. Oh, wait a second. Alright. Talk to Jerry at the lodge. Find any signs of the herd near Greenvale Meadow in Tumnus Valley? I need to figure out where the RV is. I think it's roughly in this direction. Big jump. We're way over. We'll drop that, and that, and that. And actually, we need to cook some meat. Alright, so we got some branches now. Now I just need to find a log or two. two logs. I know I saw a log around here somewhere. Another branch. Well, shenanigans. I really wanted to cook up some of this meat real quick. But I guess it's not going to give me a log. So maybe we'll have to get the log at the next location. Wait, is that our log? There's a log! Right. So now, we're gonna build a camp. Oh, I need two logs. There we go. Now we got enough for a campfire. Cook up the meat. We'll ignore that deer because, well, we're only supposed to kill two. Get a drink of water. And while we're waiting, we have... Nope. But... And go over here. I want leaves. I don't want leaves. Stop giving me leaves. Stupid game. There we go. Now I got some more branches. Our meat is still cooking. Cook, you dumb meat. Go ahead and consume that. And we'll consume another one. And we'll pick that one up. And we'll go ahead and cook the other two. And then once those are done, we'll go talk to Jerry. Because Jerry's unable to hunt. Still raw. Come on. Takes so long to cook the meat. This will at least lighten the load a bit. Almost done. Almost done. Yeah, if you're liking this series and liking this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. I try to put out videos at least once a week, if not more. Just kind of depends on my schedule. Otherwise, we'll extinguish the fire and let's go talk to Jerry.
I think I heard them.
I think I heard them. Well, that just means that this game's not coded very well.
Here's the first set of trophies. They look quite nice, if I do say so myself.
Indeed they do. These are going to fetch a nice price.
Glad you like them. Well, I'm off.
So soon? But you literally just got here.
Time's a-wasting, and the sooner you get those trophies, the better.
I like your thinking. Well, see you later.
Alright, Greenville Meadows. Directly north. Wait. I don't think I was supposed to shoot at that. Oh, no, it's a mule deer. Whoops.
Spook them away.
Did I get them both? I think I did. Oh! Where the hell did you go, Wolf? I hear you.
Hmm.
I hear you, Wolf. Where are you? Come on. Up part of the deer. I don't know where that wolf went to. But it sure did surprise me. Where are you, Bob? That's called Bob. I think there was a third duck who we shot. There it is. Alright. Well, we got some ducks too. For good measure. What is that? Tracks? We don't need it anyways. So let's go talk to Jerry. I'm getting myself distracted.
I think I heard them.
I think I heard them.
Here's trophy set number 2, just as nice as the first set.
Your eye for fine looking specimens is very keen. Very nice. Very nice.
I do what I can.
I don't suppose you can stay for some refreshments, do you? They're on me.
Sorry, Jerry. I've things to do. Besides, didn't you say you were going to repay me after I give you all 6 trophies?
I did, but I'd figure I'd give you a little treat in the meantime.
That's all right, Jerry. Treats make me lose focus. How about when I'm coming in with the last set? Can you treat then?
I suppose I can do that, yeah.
Great. I'll be coming back soon. See ya.
Oh, can't wait. See ya.
Alright. So we got one more place to go. Sell from RV. Let's sell some of this raw meat. There we go. There we go.
Hey.
Hello.
Alright. We gotta go to Woods End and Snow Ridge. I am not seeing Woods End. I see Hunter's Forest. Let's go ahead and just travel there. Probably haven't discovered it, if I had to guess. Alright, now let's check the map. Woods End, there it is. We cannot travel there. All right. Well, let's go get the snowmobile. Oh shoot, I just realized I don't have my cold weather gear on. Or maybe I do. Yeah, I do have the cold weather gear on. Apparently I've had it on all this time, and I just didn't even notice. Because I'm dumb that way. Try to make our way around like this. And hopefully remember where we are going. Like this. We gotta go like we're going to the weather station. Okay. Okay. make a right here. This is where we turn here.
I think I spooked him away.
What do you mean? Oh. Yep, there's the tracks. At least we are in the snow. I got the wrong gun, don't I? There's a wolf. We just gotta find another deer. Another whitetail, specifically.
Oh, I think I spooked him away.
Nope. There it is right there. Oh, come on. Says there's a wounded. Oh, it must have been just
well,
in the tracks.
I'm back. Job done.
Come on, game. They really needed to code this game better. Where is the snowmobile? This way. Because I am not running the whole way back. Boy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No. Where the hell are you, wolf?
Hmm.
Where the heck? Oh my goodness, I'm way off. Am I even running? I hope I'm running the right direction. There it is. There's the snowmobile. All right. We're gonna need some sleep. Our guy is getting sleepy. Whoops. Yeah, I didn't know that was gonna happen. I can't drive anything without running into something. Yeah, I'm gonna rest before we go see Jerry. And we're gonna get ourselves in the RV before we get attacked.
I think I heard them.
You didn't hear nothing.
Here's trophy set number 3. Your promise to Nancy can now be fulfilled.
Indeed. Indeed. I owe it to you. Nancy's gonna love him. Here, you did a fine, fine job. Thank you.
Especially considering that I rescued your ass.
You're as humble as you are skilled. Can't say enough good things about you.
Well, thank you. I appreciate it.
If it wasn't for me, you'd be dead.
Well, I gotta
go. You would have been bear meat.
Okay. Hope you're gonna come by here more often. See ya.
Nice.
Hey!
Hey! Nancy. Go ahead and sell this stuff. Check. Nope, there's nothing in the RV. Alright, let's see who we're going to be talking to next time.
Hello.
Nobody. Hello. Apparently. So it's going to be...
Hello there.
Looks like our next mission will be coming from the Ranger over the radio. But yeah, so I think that's going to do it. Again, if you guys like the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you have not yet subscribed, please do subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys next time.